And Stevenson goes on their first power play of the night. Face-off win. Now the Mustangs look to spread it around. Shot right in front, a chance for Siemasko, and she puts it home. Cierra Siemasko with the power play goal. Only took 8 seconds. Mustangs go on top 1-0 with 9:01 to play in the first period.